This is MJ with MinIO. In this video, we'll be using the MinIO client and the mcfind command to locate files in your MinIO environments. The mcfind command supports searching for objects on a MinIO deployment. You can use the command to search for files on a file system as well. Here are some examples. The mcfind myminio/mydata would call the alias myminio and the bucket mydata, and you'd be searching for a file with the name file1. You can also use this as mcfind myminio mydata --name*.jpg. This is using a wildcard to search for any files that are a JPEG file. Lastly, in this example, you can see that you can use mcfind and the --larger command. So you'd be searching for anything larger than 500 megabytes with this find command. As always, here are some links that you can follow. We'll put these in description as well, but we recommend that you follow along with these as the instructions and versions will be updated over time, and the latest version may have some different functionality than you've seen in this video. Let's jump into a lab. So here we are in our lab environment, and let's go ahead and run some of these commands. We'll use mcfind in the --name switch, and we'll search for *.jpg on the alias minio1. And you can see that this returns a number of files in this search. We could also do this for text files as well if we wanted. And we can see that it finds text files not only in the base path of the test bucket one, but also in subpaths. Next, we can do a search for items that are smaller than 10 megs. And here's all of those files that it found that are smaller than 10 megs. And we can also search for files that are larger than 10 megs. 10 megs was arbitrarily chosen. It could be whatever size you're looking for, larger or smaller. We can see that it found a 1 gig, a 50 meg, and a 512 meg file, because those are all larger than 10 megs. And lastly, because this is all Linux-based commands, in this case, we're using this on a Linux system, we can actually wrap certain commands in other commands and search across multiple things. So we can do an mcls and then a find against that. So mcls and then wrap the find, mcfind minio1 larger than 10 megs in there. And it will again search that in a different way, but it also will show you the actual size of those files. Obviously these are named for example's sake, but it'll show you the size of those files because we're using the mcls command, which supports showing you the size and additional information about those files. We hope this video has helped you learn about the mcfind command. If you'd like to learn more, you can visit us at min.io, or if you'd like to become part of the discussion, join us at slack.min.io. Thanks for watching.